Hi guys and girls, welcome to the video. I just wanted to say thank you so much for watching this, and also I've had a little bit of help from two players called Pickle Rick and Kai. Just wanted to say thanks if you're watching this, and if you are, you're top cheese. Let's get on with the video. Bye! Alright, as we can see, the imposter is Diamond. That means that we're going to have to run from them, because that doesn't say our name. First thing I do is I run off to this direction and see that task, try to get it done, but you can probably tell by the line at the bottom of the screen that I'm playing on mobile, so it glitches out a bit. That bar in the top left where it shows, like, right above, right below the green bar, there's that weird bar thing that doesn't show the little bean people, it just went red, goes red. That's telling us how close the imposter is, so that will alert us. So what I'm doing right now is I'm completing tasks to make the green bar at the top go down, because if that can we can get that all the way down, it goes into seeking mode, where the imposter or seeker will try and come find us crewmates, or also known as hiders. So what the aim of because I'm a hider right now, what the aim for me is to do is to try and run and escape the seeker, and we get this ability to go inside the vents. A really nice area is right over here, because you're able to just stand on that vent, and judging by how close that gets, you can tell that person's either in one of these rooms or they're right behind you. So right where it goes into seeking mode, we're able to tell where the seeker is. As you can see, they got me there, but I'm going to go as a ghost and watch them. So for the seeker, they're not able to see as well as us. So as you can see, my range, you probably can't tell if this is your first time watching, but my range was pretty high. But for the seeker, there's like an area where you're no longer able to see past. So that lets people hide in rooms when the seeker comes in. So as you can see, Blue was just hiding in Reactor, that room, and yep, that's where they are. So I've already watched over this, so I know Blue's gonna pull the victory. But not that Blue, I mean like the Cyan Blue. See, they vent through, and then they run up and they hide up here just as the time cuts out and they win. Yeah, just sped this bit up a bit. Nothing too special. Just chat's a bit boring. Okay, as you can see, my name was on the screen just then, letting me know that I'm the imposter or seeker. Now, as you can probably tell, just as this begins, you could hear that roar, you could probably hear that in the last audio, but as you can see, I've got a circle of vision that I'm not able to see past. There's only a couple of people around, and just a heads up, I don't win, but, you know, just these are some tips that I have won in the past. Go over here and you're able to go to this place here, which lets you see where everyone is. Judging by running around, I was able to see there was a couple of people, that person vented, they get out and I'm able to kill them. Now, most of the time people will leave after they're killed, but for some reason this guy didn't. Also somewhere where people hang out that I've said before is in electrical, and there they go. I'm not very good at this, as you can probably see, but I'm able to see that someone has run into cafeteria, which is this area where I am right now, and I'm just looking for them. As you can see, I'm about to go into soon. As you can see, my green bar is going down. Soon we're going to go into seeking mode, and I'm going to be able to see roughly where people are. But the problem with that is, of course, this person, they're just basically running. I eventually get them. I eventually do get them. But it took way too long. As you can see, someone is currently in O2, or oxygen. But I get there and they're gone. Something you can do, but I don't know. I have never done it. You can just run around and chase people. I don't really do it. Does mean there's no chance, but as you can see, we're about to go into seeking mode, and it's going to give us little red dots on where everyone is. And boom, you can see those little flashes. I'm able to see there's more people over there than there are over here. I check there because you're able to hide there. I can see there's someone in that vent right there. And someone is in med bay, meaning they vented from electrical. I do end up getting them, so that's them there, blue. I kill them. The only problem is I've only got 10 seconds left and I go after this guy in cafeteria. They vent away, and at this point they know they've won because there's only 3 seconds left on the clock. And that being said, I lose. And so just the rest of this, I've put some non-copyright music in there and also sped all the clips up. And yeah, I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video all the way through. As you can probably tell, there's still some music playing. I've got all the music in the description. Thank you again to Kai and Pickle Rick for all the support. I edited a bit out, but they really helped. Hit me up on Discord if you want to. It's going to be in the description, so also leave a comment if you like it, leave a like, you know, all the stuff that they tell you to do as YouTubers, just do that. Thanks, have a good time, bye.